Hello and welcome to another gameplay commentary with your boy, it's Jyro. Today we're actually going to be playing some Battlefield 3 for the PC. I'm a low level, level 20 scrub-a-dub-dub, so enjoy this gameplay. Operation Firestorm on Conquest Large, and I think we're in a 64 player lobby. I don't think there's 64 players in the game. There's some like 40-something players, but enjoy the gameplay, guys. I take out some choppas with my tank later on in the video. It will be enjoyable, trust me. There's some nice epic shots, I think, for me not playing as much as I should on the PC, because I do have the game, and my computer can run it. It's just at times it doesn't like to be nice with wraps and the gameplay. Like, it's just I get horrible frame rate lag, so some days are good, some days aren't. So, yeah, it's been a while since I brought out a Battlefield 3 commentary, probably a few weeks or so. So I thought, you know, I might as well get one out here to everybody and let you guys know that I still do play Battlefield 3. I just really haven't been playing it whatsoever at all on the Xbox 360 for about the last 2 weeks or so. And I don't know, it's just the player base on the Xbox has gotten really, really poor to the point of it's either just games full of people that want to hide and camp half the game, or it's games of one team dominating the other team and just spawn raping them over and over and over. So, I don't know, the games aren't very interesting to me. And I really haven't been just playing Battlefield overall, I've just been playing other games that I can. I got into the Planetside 2 beta. I also got into the Hawken Alpha, so I've been playing both of those. I got into the Ravaged beta, which all of these games are for PC. The Medal of Honor Warfighter beta for the Xbox 360 comes out October 5th, so if any of you guys have Xbox and you guys want to game with me on Medal of Honor during the beta, then I will be probably playing that just to see how it is. Since I played the alpha, I had my very first impressions of the game, and that was on PC for the alpha test. Now the beta test is only going to be for Xbox 360 users. PS3 and PC people, sorry, you guys don't get one. I don't control the shit. That's the whole thing with Danger Close and EA, so whatever they want to do with their shit, I guess, is how they're going to roll out. I would think that the game would have probably got a lot better feedback if they would have made 3 public betas across all 3 systems, not just one, since the Xbox is technically the oldest and, like, weakest of the 3 systems. The PC, of course, would be the oldest, like, system, because it's been around forever, but in terms of the consoles being out, the Xbox is, what, 6 years old now? And it's just bad, bad, bad. So, also right now, DICE has a dog tag challenge going on across all 3 systems, and it is called the Wake Island Dog Tag Challenge. Now, for whatever team gets 19,420 rounds played on Wake Island will win a exclusive dog tag for their system. So all players on whatever system gets to the 19,000 rounds completed on Wake Island will get this dog tag. And I think at the moment PlayStation is winning, but it's only by about 900 rounds, so almost 1,000. PCs actually in last, and Xbox is in second, which is a big surprise to me. So if you guys would like to get that dog tag, then be sure to go play a few rounds of Wake Island and help complete, you know, the race to the 19,420 rounds played. What a random number also. So game's over. We also had 5 new premium assignments come out for all of the weapons that we already got camos on last month for armored kills. So the L85, LSAT, MTAR, SKS, and UM45 now have 4 more camos for them to be put on, but you have to do some super hard ass assignments, so I might make a video about that later. I don't know. If you guys enjoyed this video, then be sure to click the like button below. If you didn't, then be sure to tell me why. Peace.